scooters?
Yeah, I'm waiting for the head on.
Yeah, you got enough traffic going. He's got more foot traffic going by his place than you got car traffic.
All right. Well, I pull him in at night.
Everybody knows you're there.
In the morning. It's real late. I stole that design now.
We got a good side pop there too.
Did you follow the sun with me?
Yes.
Same buggy. I got the feet measured out.
You were moving furniture at the Ramada Inn. That was.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I had that. There was a little buggy there. We used to move that furniture for the grand apartment.
That's not the way my boss does it. You pick that up from the
middle.
I put it on wheels.
Take it all, we'll figure it out later.
Yeah,
figure it out.
My house.
Once I got my house, unloaded it all in the house. Remember Brad Cruz? He was with us when we went to move. He thought I had a small one bedroom apartment to move, right? No big deal.
Yeah.
And then I told him about the storage shed. Oh, you got a storage shed? Oh, a storage shed, okay. We roll in there. I roll up the door and it's fucking packed to the ceiling. Holy fuck!
I helped you move some of that.
Yeah. I tried to do some of it beforehand, yeah.
Or minus two, I guess it was.
Well, you're 69?
Yeah,
you'll get reminded sooner or later.